a colorful name.
Oh.
Privatized national things. Yeah, that could be done by someone on the right that's not nationalist. Another one of those things. You know what? I think that is crap. But it does say it's crap. Thought it because it was dwarven, maybe it was special. Justice Party that had two siblings at the top. I think they were even twins. Well, was more conservative. Let's go with the let's go with this one. What I wonder what's behind door number one. Sound of leftist closing mines. To preserve what? Ethereum shard? What? Dwarven battle axe of the meditation. Sounds amazing. Certain that would trigger something. Let's take a look at this dwarven axe. Shouldn't be surprised something similar happened in my country. A guy that was posing as a solid though another candidate turned out to be not so. No, yeah, not as a staunch as one would like. A staunch defender. Magicka regenerates 44% faster! Yes! Weakens the mind of all affected, causing them to lose. That's an amazing one.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
I would have loved to learn in the future. I wish I could live forever, even if it meant seeing everyone die. That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard. Oh, if you live forever, everyone you love will die. Yeah, tell that to the guy that just buried his wife and has another one in 3 years. Or the same to the lady, the widow, that finds solace in the arms of someone else. It's ridiculous. It's a stupid argument. The most stupid argument of them. Being forever would be amazing. But, ooh, lockpick. An storm, whatever. Wait, Pincio. Yeah, I don't know what being in Pincio.
Seems like a ruin. Dwarven, I think.
So you want to be Superman, basically. Like, the have you watched Injustice, the game? You should watch Injustice. I think you would like the Superman in that one. I thought he was very reasonable until he started killing innocent people for no reason. Okay, let's enter Bolt's Fruit Stew. Superman! Clark Kent. A short one. I think he did. Unless you consider them traitors to him. But I think Lex Luthor was innocent. And he did kill Lex Luthor and a bunch of other people. Of comics either. I always thought that superheroes would be or would turn bad or should turn bad if you were going to be realistic. I know if I had superpowers I wouldn't be such a nice guy. Maybe not that depraved. But certainly not. Jesus.
What are your thoughts on all this?
I signed on because I couldn't watch the Stormcloaks tearing everything apart and not do something. But most of my family disagrees with my choice.
And see the world. But it's true in my case. I never bargained on seeing more than I liked.
Really, you would kill people at random? Well, at least that seems fair. Randomness is fair.
Here's what I can spare.
Whatever else it might be. Target takes 22 shock points damage. That's a lot.
Got your back. What do you want me to carry?
An empire in the North Pole? Why? You need people to rule an empire. At least that's what I think. Unless you want an empire of penguins. Thank you.
up on it.
What do you need?
Slave what? What does it mean? Serpent? Something like that. See what I can sell this guy. Okay, so this is our
got your back. What do you want me to carry?
Anything that's enchanted I cannot touch. So. I guess that's it.
You lead, I'll follow.
Steel, leather, and leather strips. Leather. Well, that's actually only leather. I need leather.
I'm right behind you. Want me to carry?
Let's remember that. I need leather. But I do have leather. He does have leather. Not enough. In any case.
What do you want me to carry?
All right, see you tonight, Otto. That's an interesting thing.
Got your back. What do you want me to carry?
Fucking idiot. Thank you.
You lead, I'll follow.
No.
I'm right behind you.
I'm doing this wrong. They should...
What do you want me to carry?
Leave him for the things he has to use. Let's make it that way. Start taking pens and giving them to him. So this doesn't happen again.
Lead on.
Did you like out the trailer from for Rome? Shit, stop using it, you idiot.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. You think you've got what it takes? My headquarters is in Solitude.
Motion capture the phalanx. Guess I understand. But why do you think that her being a female disqualifies her for doing that? I don't understand. Thank you. wonderful fireworks. Well, yeah, I would think that's not. Although the robots did like fireworks, but yeah, that has nothing to do with anything. Certainly not out war, which is the point of the freaking game. Okay, I get too much of a coincidence to ignore. Condescending because you couldn't use a machine. Incest is legal in France, I didn't know that. I can't see it. Nonetheless.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
It's the same shit. Sex with any other object or animal. It's out pleasure then. What are the holes you... What? You actually hit someone? Get from here. captain against the soldier. He should win. There we go. Nice. Now we can go and loot them all. I'm not going to do the main quest until I don't have anything else to do. Because that's how I play these kinds of games. How am I in the... Alright, I'm warm. I'm thirsty. I'm hungry. Of challenges in this. If I bring dragons into this mess, I will die. For sure. Every 5 minutes. Because one of the mods I installed makes dragons chase you around. So I wouldn't be able to explore because dragons would try to hunt me down every 5 seconds. In fact, I would be close to a sword.